Hey guys, Ken from New Gamer Nation. I'm here with Casper from Double Dutch Games. Casper, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good.
We're here at PAX Prime 2014 and we're talking about Speedrunner. Why don't you tell everybody a little bit about the game?
Well, Speedrunners is a four-player competitive platformer where the goal is to knock the opponents off the screen. So basically what happens is everyone is on the same single screen and you need to outrun your opponents so much so that when they fall behind, they are literally knocked out the screen. And when that happens, they're out, and the last one standing scores a point, and the first score 3 points wins the game.
Yeah, and we had a chance to play it. It's really fun. It's surprisingly fast-paced and surprisingly competitive. I know there's a couple weapons in the game. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, so the main weapon that you have is a grappling hook. You can use it to swing on ceilings and do all sorts of cool grappling tricks. But there's also a weaponized version of it that you can use to yank your opponents backwards and overtake them.
Nice. Yeah. And this game was, I guess it's coming to Xbox via the ID at Xbox program. Can you talk a little bit about that and I guess like the pros of that for you guys as a developer?
Yeah, so the ID at Xbox program is really cool for us because it allows us as a small developer to publish our game on the Xbox, which is really cool for a game like Speedrunners, which is obviously best played as a party couch multiplayer game. Yeah.
No, that's awesome. And we're seeing a lot of the, I guess especially from the indies, like we're seeing these really cool throwbacks to what I would think like the 64 days of having four people on a console and stuff. Have you been seeing that too?
Yeah, if you look around here at the booth, there's plenty of multiplayer games, local multiplayer games, and that's a lot of fun. I like those the best.
Yeah, absolutely. So people are expecting the game, what, 2015, you're thinking?
Yeah, 2015, yeah.
Okay, awesome. Great. Well, if anybody wants to find out more information, where can they go?
They go to doubledutchgames.com or tinybuild.com. That's our publisher.
Awesome. All right, well, guys, it's been Ken with Casper, and thank you so much.
Bye.